Abby Claire broke down on Tuesday's America's Got Talent over her cancer-stricken father before beautifully singing Arms. The 13-year-old said she was trying out for the NBC music competition because it's just always been my dream ever since I was little. She then got choked up, saying as she cried, "And my sorry. My family, about a year ago, my dad was diagnosed, sorry, with stage 4 lung cancer. They gave him a 5% chance to live, and he's still working and supporting our family. So tonight I'm here to sing for him." Asked why she chose Christina Perri's Arms, Claire explained, "When my dad is having rough days, I go up to his room and sing this song to help him feel better and just give him comfort and strength to continue fighting," Simon Cowell told her. "You've been really unbelievably brave with what you've told us tonight. Now I want you to just settle yourself for a little while." After Tyra Banks brought out some water, Cowell urged, "Okay, now this is the time I want to hear the best vocal you've ever done. Got it." And she delivered, earning a standing ovation from the panel. Howie Mandel said afterward, "There was so much meaning. A broken heart and tears and the cries of a little girl who loves her father and wants to be there. And I feel like everyone wants to wrap their arms around you and tell you, you are home. You are so special and your voice is so amazing and you're very, very, very talented. So thank you for sharing that," Melby told the teen. Heidi Klum said, "I can feel all of your feelings. That was really special." And Cowell commented, "I'm trying to put myself where your dad is, and he must have thought, I have one heck of a talented daughter because your voice is stunning." He added, "I think you're one of the ones we're gonna remember."